All, welcome back to my channel, Meena the Superwoman. So I really question myself, what doesn't allow us to keep motivated in weight loss? So what do you think that is not allowing you to be motivated throughout the weight loss journey? Have you ever thought about that, or have you ever researched about that? Do you want answer for these questions? Come, let's go into the video.
Only I can change my life. No one can do it for me.
If you're tired of starting over and over again, stop giving it up. We all have done it. Tried different diets, joined new and better gyms, experimented. But the main reason is we are not committed. We are not 100% committed and consistent. So we try new diet, new gym, but we are not a consistent performers. So try to be consistent and committed. Identify your weak points. If you are a person who munches snacks very frequently, then replace the snacks with a healthy food. If you are not able to get up early in the morning, then plan to hit the gym at the night or when you return back from work. I like to ask you a very simple question. You want to be rich. What will you do? Will it help if you simply look at your bank statement daily? Will that help you to increase your bank balance? Never, right? So what do you need to have? A consistent money flow. Either you have to do a business or you have to do a job. So, if you are in a job, you have to work for a month to get a monthly salary, which means you'll be working for 4 weeks with a 2 days of rest. So, only if you work for these 30 days, you'll be paid at the end of the month, isn't it? This is a number. Money is a number. And to get this number, we work hard for 30 days with the 2 days of rest in between. Simple. Same is that case of weight loss. If you want to lose weight, will it help if you simply look at your weight machine every day and check your weight every day? Will it help you to lose weight? Definitely not. You have to do some process. To gain money, you want to go to job daily for 30 days to get 1 month salary. Similarly, to reduce 1 kg of weight, you need to be consistently working hard for a month, 30 days, taking 2 days off in between. So 4 weeks, 2 days of rest in between the weeks. It works. So anything which is consistent help you to lose or gain. If you are not consistent, you will not able to perform any job in this world. Be it money making, be it weight loss or be it anything. Only if you are consistent, you will see the results happening. So you work hard to get money because it is everything in this world. So we keep money as a priority and we are working very hard towards money. But why are we not considering the same when it comes to health? Because it is not our priority. Unless we get body shamed. Unless some spark get inside. Unless we see someone else doing the same and able to lose weight. So, or we have a heart problem or a risk.
So if you have a goal without plan, then it is just a wish. I follow this simple health habit tracker to follow whether I am able to drink water, whether I am able to hit gym, whether I am able to follow the 100 calorie diet, and I'm tracking each and every day whether I am able to hit whatever I plan to do for that day.
We have to work at least 26 days a month and take the 4 days off. not required to work all the 30 days. So in a year, if you go to job for a year, you'll be paid for 12 months. Only at end of each month, you will be paid. Then, if you can wait for a month end to receive your salary, why can't we wait to see the results of weight loss? Why don't we have the patience of losing weight until 30 days is over? It is a slow process and you can't see results immediately. You need to have the patience and belief that all your hard work will be considered. We have the patience and belief that the employer will pay us. That is the only thing which gives us the confidence to perform our task. If we believe someone else, why can't we believe in us and our hard work? We do a lot to earn money. We do a lot. We travel from place to place. We even miss family. To create an email, we spend hours and hours in drafting an email. To make a presentation, we strive very hard to pick the best presentation. We give the proper phrases. We give the proper annotations and whatever to improvise our content. But don't you think, when you can do a wonderful job with respect to kitchen, with respect to your work, why can't we do a wonderful job in weight loss? It is nothing to us. Believe me, friends, focus on what you want to do. Then you will definitely be there. Thanks for watching this video. Hope this video gives you an insight of the weight loss. Don't lose your confidence or demotivated. Whatever be the factors affecting your weight loss, keep focused, keep moving. Only then you'll be able to achieve your goals. Even if people demotivate you, distract you, or tempt you with some other lifestyle, don't get spoiled by something else. You have your goal and just work towards your goal. So please do subscribe to my channel and give me a good thumbs up if you like this video. Thanks. Take care. Bye.